Hey, this is Elgin Subway Surfer for Bowling, your creative caricature marketing consultant, and we are continuing our journey through one of the sketchbooks. We left off on this curly-haired, sleepy-eyed, big-nose, slope-chin kind of guy. What I try to do sometimes in caricature, I work on shapes. I was taught by artist Chris Collins, when you're looking at a face, you kind of look where a particular feature wants to go, and then you follow that feature right to the end. So that's one way of thinking about it when you're exaggerating. Just look at a nose, you know, look at the ear, you know, look at a chin and say, which direction does it really want to go? And then really, really exaggerate it. Love that approach. Okay, let's see, blank page. Another thing that you can do also is, in comics they call this spotting blacks, very strong blacks. When you're doing a black and white picture like this one here, you know, of this guy, you know, you want to if you really want to make it dramatic, you know, you pay really close attention to the black, you know, in the picture. And this guy here, apparently he's very, very proud, you know, about his hair, you know, here. See that look on his face. And you know, again, like I said previously, paying attention to where the features seem like they want to go, like the brow area, the nose, had this giant chin, you know. Great picture. Another idea, you know, another concept here, you know, same concept rather, of spotting blacks, making it look very strong so that it pops out. Guy look like a penguin. Scribbles.